Tradition has it Jesus himself walked these 28 steps the day he was condemned to death in Pontius Pilate's palace. Now they're restoring them for an exceptional experience. For the first time in 300 years, pilgrims will be able to climb the Scala Santa, or the holy stairs, on the original marble that Jesus himself walked. This experience is only open for 60 days, from April 11th until Pentecost, when wood will be placed over the stairs yet again to preserve the soft marble. Since summer 2018, the stairs have been closed, with work ranging from the frescoes above to the last step of the marble stairs.
It was necessary to restore the walnut wood that covered the 28 steps of the holy stairs. This walnut wood was put into place in 1723 by Pope Innocent XIII to protect the marble steps. The steps are very worn down by the faithful climbing them.
Millions upon millions have climbed these stairs, seeking indulgences for the soul.
I pellegrini possono prendere l'indulgenza plenaria.
Pilgrims can get a plenary indulgence, which means remission for every stain of sin and every consequence of sin. The effort of this physical sacrifice allows us to feel concretely closer to Jesus' pain, experiencing pain and fatigue like he experienced.
Additionally, Father Francesco insists this experience draws believers closer to Christ through respect and devotion. Faith and tradition is also concretely marked along the way.
One can see that there are crosses in certain places to protect where, according to tradition, Jesus fell and there are drops of blood. If you look closely near the cross, the marble is conserved very well, while as nearby it is very worn out.
Tradition says these marble stairs were brought from Jerusalem by Emperor Constantine's mother, Saint Helena, once Christianity was the Roman Empire's main religion. The restoration of the entire sanctuary and the additional staircases located next to this one have taken 6 years. It should all be complete by summer 2020 to prepare for the millions more Christians who will make this pilgrimage in the future. For 400 years, pilgrims have been able to come here in Rome to take part in the Passion of Christ, walking directly in his footsteps on their knees. In Rome, Melissa Butts, Currents News. Back to you in New York, Liz.